I recently found my first ever MP3 player, and here are the songs that were on my 2007 to 2009 playlist. This feels like opening a time capsule and being 12 to 14 years old again.